every town. Yes, I told you to put these two red and two birds right here, and where is it? I don't have them here. Somebody's supposed to come and take. I'm very sorry. I thought you're a worker. You have same voice with my helper. I'm very sorry. I. What can I do for you? I hope you're not supposed to take either red one or with the bird one. Sure, because I lost it. I mean, not lost, lost it somewhere on the table there. Yeah. That's great. Awesome. Okay. Valentine's Day, you want to impress somebody or just have fun? Trust me, it's a big difference. Mm-hmm. Stay straight. Okay. You actually look great. I would just wear some cool shirt and a jean. That'll be enough, trust me. Yeah. Okay. I can do that for you. So, how many days we have? How many days we have until Valentine's Day? Okay, that's enough. I just need to make sure that I have time for you. But first we have to figure out what we actually want, and then I'm gonna tell you if I can do it or not. Yeah, that's much. I'm actually stuck, but that's okay. Okay. I'm telling you, you're looking very handsome. So, let's not over exaggerate. You understand me, right? Yeah. Let's just go with very nice shirt. We will make it exactly for your body, for your size. We can make it slim. And very nice jeans. So, what do you think? Sometimes simple is the best way. And I think, okay, I just need from you your measurements. If you know them, that would be great. If you don't know them, of course I can take them, but yeah, I can take them. Okay, and your favorite color. Okay, we can play with those tones. Mhm. And how do you like your jeans? Mhm. Can you hold these for me? Thank you very much. Is it like your first Valentine's Day with your partner? Looks like. they're dealing with the wedding stuff, with the birthday, like $40, $50, $60, and then you appear here for Valentine's Day. So clearly, either if it's your first Valentine's Day with your partner, or you're just too much in love. Yeah. My job makes me read people. Am I too annoying? I'm sorry if I am. Now I want you to put your hands up. Put your hands up. Yep. You're staying straight, right? Make sure your back is straight. Okay. Your hands down. Put your head a little bit up for me. Slightly. That's great. Okay, now put your hands in front of you. You know what I keep thinking? Should it be short? Or should we go like a super classy? I mean, maybe jacket? No, I think it's gonna be too much. Where actually you're going? With your partner. Is it so? Then no jacket. No need. I just want to see how red looks. It looks good on you, actually. But we will stick to your favorite color. Didn't say red, right? Okay. Okay, I'll need this one. I need your arm. What about shoes? Mm-hmm. sorry, I can't deal with the shoes right now. I will give you my friend. She's amazing. You gonna give her a call, actually I can call for you. And no, you have to give her a call, right? Yeah. You can explain what we are doing. She will give you the best of the best. Okay, now I need your legs. Just put them a little bit. Yeah, like that. Okay, stay straight. Mm-hmm. Okay, that can be a little bit weird. Can you bend your knee a little bit? Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Hold on, don't say anything. I might forget the numbers. I'm sorry, what were you saying? Can you please bend this one as well? Just a little. Perfect. Yeah, like this. Okay, now booty, booty. Stay straight. I'm sorry, did I just step on your feet? I'm sorry. Okay, belly. Don't do that. Just relax. Let me see your true belly. We don't want this shirt to look tight on you. No, it's not cool. Perfecto. You know, just time to time, I will do this because at the same time I'm brainstorming. Do I want one color or I want any print on it? This is too simple. This is... Can you smile? Yeah, that brings me full picture. But you're too good for this one. We do want something eye popping, right? I think so. Enough with simple, or I just said that we want something simple. No, we want something simple, but at the same time, eye popping. Do you think it's possible? Everything is possible here. Trust me. Okay. I'm gonna move to your back. And you have to give me a little of airplane. Down. Yeah. Don't forget, don't forget, don't forget. Mm-hmm. Still here. Now bring your hands to the front. Exactly like that. Keep holding it. easier like that. I can exactly draw right here, so I don't miss anything, because part on your chest is very important, and on your neck. I'm just not sure how many buttons I want to do here. Okay, if you want to make it look more handsome. I will do three right here. Go around your arm, right here. It's not supposed to be super tight. At the same time, you just have to feel it all over your armrest. If you can hold it with your finger right here for me. Yes. Supposed to be tight again, okay? It's just have to go all over your wrist. Okay. Hold it. And a little bit up. Like 2 centimeters up. Head up. Okay, we did it. Same thing around your chest. Hold it for me here. Relax. Yeah? Okay, and now take a deep breath with your chest. I mean, not with your chest, but you know, when you're moving it. Make sure which one you want. to her neck. 21. 2 seconds to sketch you a bit. Okay, we're done with the measuring. If you want, you can touch this kind of material I'll use for your shirt. You like when this button closed on your shirt, like not the first one, second one, or you like it open? No, it's just a personal question. So, is there anything you would like to tell me? Any ideas? Do you like to wear a belt? I'm just gonna gift you one. I actually have one for you. Thank you. And
email address. Okay. Which day he would like to take it? I suppose maybe a day earlier, right? I will try to make it before, like maybe 2 days earlier. Yeah, I'm so stuck. Very sorry, but nobody gonna do it better than me. Okay. I will try to make it 3 days earlier. You don't think so, right? I will try. Okay, then we are done. I took your phone number, email address. Yeah. After a few days, I will send you pictures. You're gonna look, I'll give you a few sketches. You'll choose which one you think is better. Okay. Then we are done. You're very welcome. Bye bye, handsome.